transporting aliens into or within the United States is a crime. In order to prove a case beyond a reasonable doubt, the government has to first show that an alien had entered or remained in the United States in violation of law, number one. Number two, that the defendant knew or recklessly or with reckless disregard knew the fact that the alien was in the United States in violation of the law. And number three, that the defendant transported the alien within the United States with the intent to further the alien's unlawful presence. A person acts with reckless disregard when he is aware of but consciously disregards facts and circumstances indicating that the person transported was an alien who had entered or remained in the U.S. in violation of the law.